Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you makhani gravy, makhani sauce. So basically tomato based gravy. We can use for butter chicken, paneer, any vegetable you can make it out. And it's very delicious and very popular among Indian cooking. Okay, so I'll show you the step by step of the process. I took around 3 kilos of ripe tomatoes. Make sure if you're taking, take the ripe red tomatoes. It gives nice reddish orangish color. So I will cut it into 4 pieces like that, and then I'll add the remaining spices.